This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Australian National University ANU is a national research university located in Canberra, the capital of Australia. Its main campus in Acton encompasses 7 teaching and research colleges, in addition to several national academies and institutes founded in 1946. It is the only university to have been created by the Parliament of Australia. Originally a postgraduate research university, ANU commenced undergraduate teaching in 1960 when it integrated the Canberra University College, which had been established in 1929 as a campus of the University of Melbourne. ANU enrolls 10,052 undergraduate and 10,840 postgraduate students and employs 3,753 staff. The university's endowment stood at $113 billion in 2012. ANU is consistently ranked among the world's top universities. ANU is ranked 22nd in the world, first in Australia by the 2016-17 QS World University Rankings, and 47th in the world, second in Australia by the 2016-17 Times Higher Education. ANU was named the world's 25th first in Australia most international university in a 2016 study by Times Higher Education. In the 2016 Times Higher Education Global Employability University Ranking, an annual ranking of university graduates' employability, ANU was ranked 22nd in the world first in Australia. ANU is ranked 89th first in Australia in the 2015 CWTS Leiden Ranking. ANU is ranked first in the 4 Palm category in the EdUniversal Ranking. ANU counts 6 Nobel laureates among its faculty and alumni. The university has educated 2 prime ministers, 30 current Australian ambassadors, and more than a dozen current heads of government departments of Australia. Students entering ANU in 2013 had a median Australian tertiary admission rank of 93, the equal highest among Australian universities. Contents 1 History 11 Post-war origins 12 Canberra University College 13 Modern era 2 Campus 21 Library 22 Residential halls and colleges 3 Organisation 31 Colleges 311 Arts and social sciences 312 Asia and the Pacific 313 Business and Economics 314 Engineering and Computer Science 315 Law 316 Medicine, Biology and Environment 317 Physical and Mathematical Sciences 4 Academics 41 Rankings 5 Notable Alumni and Faculty 6 Affiliations 7 See also 8 References 9 External links History Post-war origins calls for the establishment of a national university in Australia began as early as 1900 after the location of the nation's capital, Canberra, was determined in 1908. Land was set aside for the university at the foot Black Mountain in the city. Designs by Walter Burley Griffin. Planning for the university was disrupted by World War II but resumed with the creation of the Department of Post-War Reconstruction in 1942, ultimately leading to the passage of the Australian National University Act 1946 by the Parliament of Australia on 1 August 1946. Remains of the ANU homopolar generator designed by Mark Oliphant. A group of eminent Australian scholars returned from overseas to join the university, including Sir Howard Florey, co-developer of medicinal penicillin, Sir Mark Oliphant, a nuclear physicist who worked on the Manhattan Project, Sir Keith Hancock, the Chichell Professor of Economic History at Oxford, and Sir Raymond Firth, a professor of anthropology at LSE. Economist Sir Douglas Copeland was appointed as ANU's first vice-chancellor, and former Prime Minister Stanley Bruce served as the first Chancellor. ANU was originally organized into 4 centers, the Research Schools of Physical Sciences, Social Sciences and Pacific Studies, and the John Curtin School of Medical Research. The first residences hall, University House, was opened in 1954 for faculty members and postgraduate students. Mount Stromlo Observatory, established by the federal government in 1924, became part of ANU in 1957. The first locations of the ANU Library, the Menzies and Chifley Buildings, opened in 1963. The Australian Forestry School, located in Canberra since 1927, was amalgamated by ANU in 1965. Canberra University College. Canberra University College CUC was the first institution of higher education in the national capital, having been established in 1929 and enrolling its first undergraduate pupils in 1930. Its founding was led by Sir Robert Garran, one of the drafters of the Australian Constitution and the first Solicitor General of Australia Cuck was affiliated with the University of Melbourne and its degrees were granted by that university. Academic leaders at Cuck included historian Manning Clark, political scientist Finlay Crisp, poet A.D. Hope and economist Heinz Arndt in 1960. Cuck was integrated into ANU as the School of General Studies, initially with faculties in arts, economics, law and science. Faculties in Oriental Studies and Engineering were introduced later. Bruce Hall, the first residential college for undergraduates, opened in 1961. A new School of Art located at the former Canberra High School building, modern era the Canberra School of Music and the Canberra School of Art, were amalgamated by ANU in 1992. ANU established its medical school in 2002, after obtaining federal government approval in 2000. On the 18th of January 2003, the Canberra bushfires largely destroyed the Mount Stromlo Observatory. ANU astronomers now conduct research from the site Spring Observatory, which contains 10 telescopes, including the Anglo-Australian Telescope. In February 2013, financial entrepreneur and ANU graduate Graham Tuckwell made the largest university donation in Australian history by giving $50 million to fund an undergraduate scholarship program at ANU. ANU is well known for its history of student activism and, in recent years, its fossil fuel divestment campaign, which is one of the longest running and most successful in the country. The decision of the ANU Council to divest from two fossil fuel companies in 2014 was criticised by ministers in the Abbott government, but defended by Vice Chancellor Ian Young, who noted, "On divestment, it is clear we were in the right and played a truly national and international leadership role. E seem to have played a major role in a movement which now seems unstoppable." As of 2014, ANU still had investments in major fossil fuel companies. Campus. The main campus of ANU extends across the Canberra suburb of Acton, which consists of 358 acres 145. Heritage List and several others on local lists with over 10,000 trees on its campus. ANU won an International Sustainable Campus Network Award in 2009 and was ranked the second greenest university campus in Australia in 2011. Four of Australia's five learned societies are based at ANU: the Australian Academy of Science, the Australian Academy of the Humanities, the Academy of the Social Sciences in Australia, and the Australian Academy of Law. The Australian National Centre for the Public Awareness of Science and the National Film and Sound Archive are also located at ANU, while the National Museum of Australia and CSIRO are situated next to the campus. ANU occupies additional locations, including Mount Stromlo Observatory on the outskirts of Canberra, Siding Spring Observatory near Coonabarabran, a campus at Kealoa on the south coast of New South Wales, and a research unit in Darwin. Chifley Library. Library. Main article: Australian National University Library. The Library of ANU originated in 1948 with the appointment of the first librarian, Arthur MacDonald. The library holds over 25 million physical volumes distributed across six branches: the Chifley, Menzies, Hancock, Art Repository. Residential halls and colleges. Eight residential facilities are affiliated with ANU: Bruce Hall, Ursula Hall, Bergman College, John XXIII College, Toad Hall, Burton. Relations, Middle Eastern Studies and Latin American Studies. RSHA contains schools focusing on anthropology, archaeology, classics, art history, English literature, drama, film studies, gender studies, linguistics, European languages, as well as an art and music school. In 2013, ANU ranked 9th in the world in linguistics and 16th in the world for modern languages. ANU College of Law. Asia and the Pacific. The ANU College of Asia and the Pacific is a specialist center of Asian and Pacific Studies and Languages, formerly among the largest collections of experts in these fields of any university in the English-speaking world. The college is home to three academic schools: the Crawford School of Public Policy, a research-intensive public policy school; the School of Culture, History and Language, the nation's center dedicated to investigating and learning with and about the people, languages, and lands of Asia and the Pacific; and Coral Bell School of Asia-Pacific Affairs, Australia's foremost collection of expertise in the Politics and International Affairs of Asia and the Pacific. Professor Peter Drysdale laid the intellectual foundation of APEC. The college also houses the Australian Centre on China in the World, CIW, the Regulatory Institutions Network REGNET, and the CSCAP Australia Year in Asia program. Students with ANU GPA 50 or above will be able to travel to one Asian country to study for 1 year to specialise in one Asian language. Business and Economics. The ANU College of Business and Economics comprises four research schools, which in turn conduct research and teaching in economics, finance, accounting, actuarial studies, statistics, marketing and management. The college is professionally accredited with the Institute of Chartered Accountants, CPA Australia, the Australian Computer Society, the Actuaries Institute Australia, the Institute of Public Accountants, the Association of International Accountants, Chartered Financial Analyst Institute, and attains membership of World Wide Web Consortium Engineering and Computer Science. Main article, ANU College of Engineering and Computer Science. The ANU College of Engineering and Computer Science is divided into two research schools, which study a range of engineering and computer science topics respectively. ANU is home to the National Computational Infrastructure National Facility and was a co-founder of NICTA, the Chief Information and Communications Technology Research Center in Australia. Research groups in ANU College of Engineering and Computer Science include algorithms and data, applied signal processing, artificial intelligence, Center for Sustainable Energy Systems, computer vision and robotics, data-intensive computing, information and human-centered computing, logic. Software Intensive Systems Engineering, Solar Thermal Group, Systems and Control. Disciplinary areas include theories, operations and cutting-edge research that will enhance user experience by integrating ever-evolving information technology methods in engineering applications, with the emphasis on energy source. John Curtin School of Medical Research. Law. Main article, ANU College of Law. The ANU College of Law conducts legal research and teaching, with centers dedicated to commercial law, international law, public law and environmental law. In addition to numerous research programs, the college offers the professional LLB and JD degrees. It is the seventh oldest of Australia's 36 law schools and was ranked third among Australian and 14th among world law schools by the 2012 QS rankings. Students are given the chance to spend 3 weeks in Geneva concerning the institutional practice of international law, medicine, biology and environment. The ANU College of Medicine, Biology and Environment encompasses the John Curtin School of Medical Research JCSMR, the ANU Medical School, the Fenner School of Environment. Been won as a result of research at JCSMR, in 1963 by John Eccles and in 1996 by Peter Doherty and Rolf M. Zinkernagel. Physical and Mathematical Sciences. Main article, ANU College of Physical. Chancellor since 2010 and Brian Schmidt, an astrophysicist and Nobel laureate, became vice-chancellor on 1 January 2016. Ian Chubb, vice-chancellor from 2001 to 2011, was chief scientist of Australia from 2011 to 2016. Undergraduate students are represented by the Australian National University Students Association ANUSA and postgraduates by the Postgraduate and Research Students Association PARSA. The Australian National University Union manages catering and retail outlets and function amenities on behalf of all students. In its most recent disclosure at the end of 2012, ANU recorded an endowment of $113 billion Australian dollars. Rankings. University Rankings. Australian National University QS World 22, the WUR World 47, ARWU World 77, CWTS Leiden World 190. Australian Rankings. QS National 1, the WUR National 2, ARWU National 3, CWTS Leiden National 7. ANU is consistently ranked among the world's top universities. ANU is ranked co-equal 19th in the world, first in Australia with King's College London by the 2015-16 QS World University Rankings, and 47nd in the world, second in Australia by the 2016-17 Times Higher Education. ANU was named the world's 25th first in Australia most international university in a 2016 study by Times Higher Education. In the 2015 Times Higher Education Global Employability University Ranking, an annual ranking of university graduates' employability, ANU was ranked 32nd in the world, first in Australia. ANU is ranked 190th, 7th in Australia in the 2016 CWTS Leiden ranking. ANU is ranked first in the Four Palm category in the EdUniversal ranking. Notable alumni and faculty. Main article, list of Australian National University people. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. April 2015. Learn how and when to remove remove this template message. Kevin Rudd, former Prime Minister of Australia. Notable past faculty include Mark Oliphant, Keith Hancock, Manning Clark, Derek Freeman, H.C. Coombs, Hedley Bull and Frank Fenner. Nobel Prizes have been awarded to former ANU Chancellor Howard Florey and faculty members John Eccles, John Harshani, Rolf M. Zinkernagel, Peter Doherty and Brian Schmidt. Notable present scholars include Hilary Charlesworth, Ian McAllister, Warwick McKibben, Keith Dowding, Amin Sakel and Jeremy Shermer. ANU alumni are especially visible in government. Bob Hawke and Kevin Rudd, former Australian Prime Ministers, attended the university, as did senior politicians Barry O'Farrell, Nick Minchin, Kim Beazley Sr., Peter Garrett, Craig Emerson, Stephen Conroy, Gary Gray, Warren Snowden, Joe Ludwig and Catherine King and Michael Keenan. ANU has produced 30 current Australian ambassadors and more than a dozen current heads of Australian public service departments, including Prime Minister. ANU is a member of the Group of Eight and the International Alliance of Research Universities is Australia's only member of this association. ANU enjoys close relationships and exchange partnerships with the University of Cambridge, University of Oxford, University of California, Berkeley, Yale University, Peking University, National University of Singapore, University of Tokyo, University of Copenhagen and ETH Zurich. See also Australia Portal University Portal List of Universities in Australia Warren Student Newspaper Australian National University Union Australian National University Boat Club Australian National University Student Association References Carrot ABC Investment Performance Summary for Year Ended 31 December 2012 PDF Australian National University Retrieved 15 March 2015 Retrieved 6 April 2013 Carrot AB Nobel Prize winners Australian National University retrieved 6 April 2013. University retrieved 6 April 2013. The original on 19 March 2012 retrieved 6 April 2013. 2013. Carrot https://saxonwejuau/research/information/https://saxonwejuau/research/energy/. ANU College of Law Research Centres, Australian National University, archived from the original on the 14th of May 2013, retrieved the 6th of April 2013. Carrot ANU Council, Australian National University, retrieved the 6th of April 2013. Quaquarelli Simmons Limited retrieved 16 September 2015. Acton Campus Kealoha Coastal Campus Mount Stromlo Observatory Siding Spring Observatory Colleges ANU College of Arts and Social Sciences ANU College of Asia and the Pacific ANU College of Business and Economics ANU College of Engineering and Computer Science ANU College of Law ANU College of Medicine and Health Science ANU College of Physical Research School of Physics and Engineering John Curtin School of Medical Research University Centers ANU Medical School Crawford School of Public Policy Center for Applied Macroeconomic Analysis Development Policy Center Center for Water Economics, Environment and Policy Center for Applied Philosophy and Public Ethics Center for the Public Awareness of Science Energy Change Institute Indonesia Project Strategic and Defense Studies Center Residence Halls and Colleges Bruce Hall. Bergman College Burton. University of Technology Sydney University of Wollongong Western Sydney University Northern Territory Charles Darwin University Queensland Bond University Central Queensland University Griffith University James Cook University University of Queensland Queensland University of Technology University of Southern Queensland University of the Sunshine Coast South Australia University of Adelaide Carnegie Mellon University, Australia Flinders University University of South Australia Torrens University Australia UCL Australia Tasmania Australian Maritime College UDAS Accredited Degrees University of Tasmania Victoria Deakin University University of Divinity Federation University Australia La Trobe University University of Melbourne Monash University RMIT University Swinburne University of Technology Victoria University Western Australia Curtin University Edith Cowan University Murdoch University University of Notre Dame Australia University of Western Australia National Australian Catholic University Education in Australia VE University Groupings in Australia Australian Technology Network Curtin University Queensland University of Technology RMIT University University of South Australia University of Technology Sydney Group of Eight University of Adelaide, Australian National University, University of Melbourne, Monash University, University of New South Wales, University of Queensland, University of Sydney, University of Western Australia, Innovative Research Universities, Flinders University, Griffith University, James Cook University, La Trobe University, Murdoch University, Charles Darwin University, Regional Universities Network, Central Queensland University, Federation University Australia, Southern Cross University, University of New England, University of Southern Queensland, University of the Sunshine Coast, Sandstone Universities, University of Adelaide, University of Melbourne, University of Queensland, University of Sydney, University of Tasmania, University of Western Australia, VE International Alliance of Research Universities, IARU, ANU, UC Berkeley, Cambridge, Cape Town, Copenhagen, ETH, Zurich, Oxford, Peking, NUS, Tokyo, Yale, VE Association of Pacific Rim Universities, Australian National, Melbourne, Sydney, British Columbia, Chile, Fudan, Nanjing, Peking, Tsinghua, USTC, Zhejiang, HKU, HKUST, Indonesia, KO, Kyoto, Osaka, Tohoku, Tokyo, Waseda, Malaya, Monterey Institute of Technology, ANAM, Auckland, Philippines, Baguio, Cebu, Diliman, Los Baños, Manila, Mindanao Open University, Visayas, Far Eastern Federal, FAFU, NUS, Seoul National, Korea, Yonsei National, Taiwan, Chulalongkorn, Caltech, Stanford, California, Berkeley, Davis, Irvine, Los Angeles, San Diego, Santa Barbara, Oregon, USC, Washington, VE Association of Southeast Asian Institutions of Higher Learning, Indonesia, Erlangga University, Andalas University, Bandung Institute of Technology, Bogor Agricultural University, University of Brawijaya, Sundarawasa University, Diponegoro University, Gajah Mada University, Hasanuddin University, Indonesia University of Education, IKIP Padang, Siaraf Hidayatullah State Islamic University, Jakarta, Jember University, Lampung University, Manado State University, Muhammadiyah University of Magelang, Pajajaran University.